I feel like before you work on an RC car, you got to have your beverage of choice, your tools at hand, and you got to be in a comfortable spot. The garage right now is freezing cold. I don't know that I want to be out there. It's like 10 degrees. So, I brought the Kaiju EXT into the house. I got some parts. I'm going to do some little fixing on it. So, come along with me in the, not garage, we're in the office. Got this on my desk. Don't tell anybody. It's on my desk. And we're going to put some shock caps on, some steering, and we're going to get this thing buttoned up a little bit more. Take it out for a blast and see what happens. So thanks for joining in. Let's get at it. Get you guys positioned down here and bring my little tools over. We're going to start and just take off some of these tires. Extensions. I'm going to throw these on just because I like my vehicles a little bit wider. So I think these will be pretty nice to put on there. Pretty cheap. Not a price on here, but if I remember right, I ordered a steering link, a few different part shock caps, servo saver, servo arm. I mean, it was like $60 shipped. And so I don't tend to find that to be a very bad deal at all. Thank you. right, so there we have it. We have the new aluminum shock caps put on. We got the 10 millimeter hexes put on. And if you are observant and you're paying attention right now, you're also noticing that I put the front tires on the wrong side. They need to be rotated around so the tread pattern is going the correct way. So I'm going to get these connectors soldered up to something that I really want to do. And then I put the aluminum steering in here, if you can see that right there. And then the servo saver. So I'm hoping that'll give us a little bit more durability. You got the sway bar put on. Hopefully that'll help some of the body roll. And I think now I've taken care of most of what I can see is going to be issues with this truck or what I've experienced. So now I think we're ready to get back out there and give it a whirl. We're going to go 4S, 6S. We're going to have some fun. So thank you guys all for checking out this video. Again, I am Tyson with Garage Life. I hope you found this useful, and if you did, please hit that subscribe button and the thumbs up. And until I talk to you guys again soon, see ya.